So guys, there's been a video circulating now on the internet of a woman, a medical doctor, who just called out her husband for domestic violence. So let's watch the video together, then we come back and, you know, we share our thoughts and we talk on what is really happening and thus family.
Hello people, my name is Ifeoma. I'm a doctor. I've been married to this man, Pius Ambo of Channels Television, for 6 years. For 6 years, I've known no peace in this marriage. It's been from one woman to another.
Mom, I love popcorn.
Sleeps from one woman. Just had a baby. It was a cesarean section just about 4 weeks ago. Just because I told him, to spend wisely and not spend on women so recklessly, considering that we have 4 children and these children have to be trained. That's why I got this beating, tried to strangle me and all that, sat on my incision and everything. My children were crying and I was pregnant with this child. Pregnancy was 3 months. It was the same thing. He would sit on my stomach, hit me, try to strangle me and all that. Calling him out, he works with Channels TV. His name is Pius Iroja Angbo from Benue State.
Mommy, sorry.
Thank you. Just for you to know. I thought I got married to a fellow human being. Though I saw a paper where he wrote a prayer request. Even before I got married, I stumbled into that paper. Here, he wrote, thank God for saving him from hatred and abuse for women.
Do you want to wake up, baby?
It's still on. You can see my face. It is all my soul.
Bam, bam, bam.
So guys, to think that in this generation, in this century, some people still believe that beating their wives or engaging their wives in any form of violence or any form of abuse is still the way to go. And to think that this whole domestic violence thing is not just limited to, you know, some strata of the society, some social class of the society. It cuts across every social class. Lots of people believe that this domestic violence thing happens to women who are jobless, women who are unemployed, women who don't have money, women who are of certain social class. They believe that, okay, probably because she's jobless, her husband can just inflict injury on her, or her husband can just, you know, do anything he likes with her. Now, this is a woman, a medical doctor, who basically ends well, who basically lives well, has a job, and, you know, she's fine. But here she is with an abusive husband. And a whole lot of things has been happening. So basically from the video, you can see that she has been married for 6 good years. And guys, she said it, that she has not known peace. I mean, for the past 6 years that she got married to this man, she has not known peace. And guys, it is very, very disheartening to know that after 4 children, I mean, you gave birth to the first one, second one, third one, fourth one, and this guy basically inflicts injury on you. This guy basically beats you. And you know, a whole lot of violence, a whole lot of abuses in that same marriage. And you know, it has been affecting her, and she has been, you know, I believe she has been talking about it, or she has been talking to families about it. But then there is nothing happening. Then she decided to call him out. A lot of people has been abusing her. A lot of people has been talking to her on the internet that, oh, why does she need to, you know, call out her husband? Why don't she just settle it within the confines of her home? And I'm like, do you guys really know what you are saying? Like, do you really know what you are saying? After 6 good years, you are telling her to settle it where? No, guys. And a lot of people believe that, okay, they know well, they do well, are still blaming her for staying in the marriage for 6 years. I know it is better said than done. Yes, she should have left. But guys, it is better said than done. It is just like someone in an abusive relationship, not to talk of a marriage. people in an abusive relationship, you still really need to talk to them and, you know, explain certain things to them before they leave the relationship, not to talk of someone in a marriage, someone who has children. I know the fact that, oh, she has her life. I know the fact that her children are not even happy. I know the fact that it is emotionally traumatizing for the children. But guys, she is a married woman. I wonder why people just believe that, okay, since this thing is happening to this person, I can just give my own advice. I can just blame the woman. Because basically, guys, after the video circulated online, some people has been, you know, talking to the guys, or talking to the man now, and, you know, abusing him and talking about the ills associated with him. But then a lot of women, a lot of people are still attacking the woman for talking out now, and for, you know, for having not left the marriage for the past years. Guys, like I said, it is better said than done. Like, really, it is better said than done. A lot of things has been happening. She mentioned the fact that he even inflicted injury on her while she was pregnant, and now she gave birth through CS for just 1 month, guys, 4 weeks, and this girl is still beating her, this guy is still abusing her. I love the fact that Channels Television actually responded to the whole circulation, and they said that Channels Television does not condone violence against women or anyone in general. The domestic violence matter reported against one of our reporters is being investigated and appropriate action will be taken. Guys, I really appreciate Channels Television for coming out this early and for coming out straight that they do not condone any act of violence and stuff like that. So we are hoping that something positive would come out from the whole investigation, and, you know, the guy will be adequately treated and dealt with. Because as it is, guys, a lot of things is really happening in that woman's life, in that woman's life now. Because the fact that the video came out and she has families, she has integrity, she has her job at stake, a lot of things are really going to happen. So I wish her best, I wish her the best thing, and I hope that this coming out and this calling out of our husband would, you know, yield positive response. Like, I sincerely pray it yields positive response. And to you guys, what do you think? Like, what do you really think? Do you think it was proper for the woman to have come out, you know, to call out her husband? Or you feel like she could have just settled this within the confines of her home? Let me know what you think in the comment section. If you are new here, if you are seeing my face for the first time, kindly give this video a thumbs up. And please subscribe to this channel to get more updates from me as I upload my video. I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Bye for now.